be blood relatives, so Kathy should be up there too.
Yeah, blood relatives. I just mean not in-laws.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay, this is a video,
oh, that's
so
gorgeous. Good job.
I mean, Greg,
as many as you want. Yeah, just
you can delete what he does.
I thought maybe if I turn those down and these up.
Full of stars.
Okay, you got my camera.
Alright.
How
they look?
Huh?
How they look?
See.
It's pulling in my heart strings now.
Well, that's pretty good.
Brian, I sure appreciate you being here too. That time.
You got a lap crying out of your head?
Crying.
I don't know, like the seating arrangements up there somewhere else.
Huh?
Yeah, it's right here.
Well, Greg's going to sit next to Dad so he can help, and like Larry and Wayne is going to sit there, and everybody else is going to do the wraps, I guess.
All right.
I can't get up there.
Finally. Okay. I'm sure this will never be the same.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
Diana? You want me to do the honors of cutting it?
Well, we can take care of that.
You want to? I think we're going to live with it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Anybody else like some coffee?
Yes, please.
All right.
Hi, Queen.
So sometimes I take it for granted that for sure. How I feel, but today I want to make sure you know what an important part of my life you are.
Okay, and let's see who this is from.
Hmm?
Let's see who this is from. Open it up. Okay, so from Linda.
You're the always. You've always been here. Understanding and patient with me, you helped me to see that by trying hard, I was doing my best, but most of all, I've always known I could depend on you, your love and support. No matter what, that was given me a special kind of confidence, knowing that can't be measured in ordinary terms. And on your birthday, I could give you anything in return for all for all you've given to me. It would have to be the love I have and I have for my heart for you. Happy birthday, Dad. I love you. Greg. And who is this signature
here?
That's
Linda. that's the other rock.
Thank you, son. Thank
you're
you,
well
son.
Well written, Greg.
Okay. All right, so you open their present
nice,
then?
Very sensitive.
Right there? And then we'll get you another present.
Let's see how I get
could
into
be,
it.
Could be a pet. Could be yeah. Could be a baby kitten.
Yeah.
It better not be a damn cat.
You what?
We're just making
a joke. Am I opening it right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, you are. Just pick it up and see what's there.
Long live vintage.
Now, are your hands strong enough to open that? Oh, you did well.
Yeah.
Good. Woo!
A watch.
Yeah, one you can see.
Great.
The big face. Okay. Well,
thank you, son.
And it looks like it's set for the right time already, so why don't we go ahead and try this on for you?
Now, who do I owe?
Greg, you want to put it on? You know how it opens.
I figured it would be.
Greg and Linda. Now you have two watches, one for each arm.
He doesn't like that one very much.
This is very hard to tell time on this.
He got one for you that's really easy to see.
Let's see if you like it. Don't feel bad if you don't. We can always take it
from you. We can have it adjusted and...
Can you see it?
Yeah, a little. That is a big improvement over the other.
Good.
He'll adjust that watchman so it'll fit you better, Dad, so it doesn't slide around. He'll get that adjusted for you.
It's a thoughtful gift.
You want it now?
No, to take it off. You squeeze right here. You see those two buttons?
Yeah.
You squeeze right there and it'll come undone. Mm-hmm. Put it back for you.
We'll practice a little bit with it.
Yeah.
Does he want it on now? Or no?
Yeah, he likes it on now.
Okay. That's a little too loose. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's like my watch, but
this has been a, something that will never be duplicated.
But we have more presents.
We're not done yet.
We have more presents for to reflect our love for you, Dad.
Okay.
Well, happy birthday.
Is this from a group or you're from you?
This is from me and Lorraine. You want to watch the videos, but you don't have a computer or internet access. That's to where you could watch the videos that we shoot without a computer. That just plugs into your TV.
Oh, nice.
And you could watch.
Good idea.
Yeah.
Good way to go.
Yeah, you could just watch the videos we send you.
Regular TV or HD TV?
Any kind of TV.
Okay.
And,
you need an iPad?
Yeah, I do. I've got one here.
You got a Texas knife?
Yeah,
you got a Texas knife. Yeah. She has a Bowie knife in her purse.
And with that...
No, I'll let that in my big purse.
Here's my Texas purse. A camera you can shoot with.
Oh, my gosh.
That will go with that. And if you want to see any videos that you shoot with this, all you do is just flip that out, and this will plug in your TV, and you can watch videos. This is an hour of videos.
Somebody's going to have to educate me on that.
Okay, well, me and Greg will, but yeah. Greg could bring thumb drives, or you don't need a computer. Greg could bring videos, and that'll allow it to play on your TV.
And Greg will set it up for you, or Larry will.
Yeah, it's no big deal.
Wow. Very.
So that's because on the phone you're always asking me, what about those videos we shot? And you don't have a computer? Well, this allows you to see it on your TV without a computer, without the internet.
You really have this. Excellent.
Yeah.
We can use that area.
Very thoughtful.
Like when we go camping, we can use something like that on our computer.
Yeah.
Hey, I just bought you an outfit. So you can't say you don't like the shirt. So I bought you a shirt, a pair of pants.
Oh, thank you.
And you can try this on. You'll just look really good with the widow women running around here. So.
Okay. It's pretty.
But it's a short sleeve, so you can try it on later. And then, you know, if it doesn't fit, we'll take it back. This is a pair.
And a trousers.
So.
Bless you.
Okay. And
who is this from?
That's from me. Your practical daughter. And I bought you a couple of these little books, you know, little board games and things like that. So.
Thank you very much, honey.
You might want to be careful with that next one, the top part.
And then this is from Kathy and Corey. And let's see, here's a card. You want to start with a card.
Realistic.
Please hope your day is one happy hour after another. Okay, from Kathy, Alfred, and Justin.
Can you hear that music?
We hope you have the best birthday ever. And
many
maybe
more. Many more.
Or love, Kathy, Alfred, and Justin. kisses signed, happy birthday. Well, thank you all very, very much. Appreciate it so much.
Okay, let's see what's in the...
Audio visual card.
Okay, I'll hand this to you. Now this, I think, is... Oops. I want to unwrap that.
And this is a hillbilly wine glass.
That's a custom-made bottle.
You always have the foil on your cups of wine.
That is the best one.
That is classic.
That's a hillbilly wine glass.
That's what you call deck, Dad. You don't have to use aluminum foil. It's got a mason jar laid on it.
That's for the bubbly.
A hillbilly wine glass.
So now you just don't have to do the aluminum foil. You can just do it like, you know, like that. And now that's not as heavy as that old heavy glass you had yesterday.
What?
Not as heavy as that old heavy glass you had yesterday. That's perfect.
I couldn't think of anybody. Remember all the things of foil sitting in his freezer, and that was just a main staple of putting on glass to keep the bugs out. And I said, now he's got something to keep the bugs out keep the bubbly in.
That is great. Thank you very, very much.
Okay.
I never understood why he wanted to keep the bugs out. They don't really drink that much.
Now, same with, if
they
don't fit you, just let me know and I'll return them.
This is way cool.
Greg
gave me the one size and then he said I needed these have
kind of a comfort
weight, expandable,
uh-huh.
So they may be okay,
but
not all
of them. So let's do this. Now what these are, and... Oh, good. More pants. Yeah. Good. You're going to just have all kinds of pants in there. All, you know, they have the stretchy waistband. It's like, I think it's exactly what I bought. So that's good. Great minds. Yeah. So wonderful.
Who's that from?
That's from Kathy. That, along with a wine glass. You can sit in your
Kathy,
pants.
Thank you so much.
And, you know, drink in your... hillbilly wine glass and watch videos and
just party all year long.
Great.
Cool, huh?
No, you can't have that, Brian.
He's trying to figure out the magic trick to make it disappear.
I think that's the best skill, Brian.
It is.
Most personality.
Be the most used, this will be the most used gift you've got.
And the feeling of mine, I have for all of you. And I love you.
We love you too.
I love you too, Dad.